Good morning, sir. May I know your name?
Siddharth Somani.
Where do you stay?
I stay just opposite to the school in Sector 20, Karnak.
How old is your child?
He's 2 years, 2 years, 22 months.
So what kind of play school were you looking out for your child?
See, basically the criteria was the basic understanding, learning, and meeting new people of his own age. So I was not looking at a brand, but I was looking at something which can give them normal and simple, who can fulfill these simple conditions. So I think Nano Kids, among some other few schools which are there in Sector 20. And we went with this school because I heard some good feedbacks about the same, and secondly it was quite near on time according to my home. So I think computation was not an issue.
So which were the other places you really consider?
We have seen the DH International, we have seen the Jumbo Kids, but because of the far distance, so we opted for this.
So based on your experience with Nano Kids, what are the two good things that you really like?
Basically the interaction, they have different activities at time, and the kids do have, I mean I have monitored my son and I have felt that change in him. I felt that his grasping power of things that he will not during the day has really worked for him.
And anything that could be better?
Better in terms of maybe they can increase the school timings a bit, and I am not pretty much aware of the infrastructure, but if they can give the best what is there and bring out some new more activities to compete with brands like Edicomp and the big brands.
So if you want to recommend Nano Kids to other parents on a scale of 1 to 5, what would be the rating?
I think, see, in terms of service, in terms of overall, I would rate them 4. And maybe in terms of infrastructure, they should work more on it. So, I mean, they deserve 5, but yes, overall, I think 4 is what they can best contribute.
Thank you.